I'm here today to bring you a meditation for gratitude. And before we begin the meditation, set the intention that if a thought should arise, you can simply wipe it clean like you would chalk on a blackboard. And it may be helpful for you to have the visualization of a blackboard. And when a thought pops up in your mind, you can see it appear there and you can simply wipe it clean. And as we get started, I want you to pay attention to your breath and how it's moving through your body. And just allow yourself to tune into that breath. And if it's helpful, then allow your body to gently sway with the movement of your breath as it soothes through your body. And as you become more aware of your breath moving through your body, just naturally releasing and expanding, you begin to feel the areas of your body that are tense. And just paying attention to your breath and noticing these tense areas allows them to relax. Allows your body to release. And as you release, you can send the message to your body that you're safe in the here and now and that it's okay to relax. It's okay to surrender to the present moment and to just be here, breathing. As you continue to breathe, I want you to close your eyes and bring your attention to your consciousness, wherever that may be. We usually perceive our consciousness as living in our minds and our heads. And it's helpful for me to bring my attention to the backs of my eyes. And to imagine my consciousness here, behind my eyes. And now gently and smoothly drop your consciousness into your heart center, into the center of your chest. And now we are thinking and breathing and feeling from our hearts. And as you continue to breathe from your heart center, take your mind back to a memory of a time when you felt extremely grateful. This can be any memory where you felt immense gratitude. It can be a time when a loved one did something wonderful for you, or somebody expressed gratitude for you. Perhaps you received a surprise blessing, or a bonus, or a raise. If it's more helpful for you to think of something in your present life that you're grateful for, then think of something simple. Think of some simple everyday joy that you have gratitude for, something that is present in your everyday life. And when you have your memory or your thoughts, go ahead and focus on the feeling of gratitude itself. How do you feel when you're grateful? How do you feel in those moments when you are grateful? Feel gratitude now and feel it rising and expanding in your chest. And as you begin to conjure up gratitude for yourself within yourself, you can allow it to grow and to expand from your heart center and to radiate throughout your chest and to radiate throughout your body. And it feels warm and glowing and tingling. And it easily expands, it easily grows. And you'll notice that it feels very similar to love. And you'll notice that it immediately makes you feel happy or joyous. And that as soon as you begin to feel the sensation, the energy of gratitude, you may automatically smile. Just sit with this feeling and allow it to grow within you. Allow the feeling of being grateful to expand and radiate throughout you. And in this moment, know that gratitude comes from within you, that you can pull it up from inside of yourself and you can focus on it at any time. It doesn't come from without you. It's a reaction that arises within you. And knowing this itself can bring a great comfort to you and bring you more gratitude. That you have the ability to tune into and to expand this feeling within you at any time. Begin now to bring yourself back to the present moment. There's no reason to release the feeling of gratitude. You can allow that to sit with you, to live in your chest, and even to expand if you would like to. But bring your consciousness to your physical body and feel the weight of your physical body on your supported surface. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, become aware of the sounds around you, the lights, the smells. Be here now with this feeling of gratitude and know that you can tune into this gratitude at any time and that it's a quick and easy tool to change your energy or change your mindset anytime that you're worried about the future or you're anxious about things that you can't control. You can always bring yourself to the feeling of gratitude and the feeling of being grateful for the small joys in your everyday life. Blessed be.